Tragically, one person has died after this winter storm hit Shelby County. The Tennessee Department of Health confirming this news. Circumstances surrounding the death, however, have not been released. Shelby County's mayor declared a local state of emergency because of the winter weather. TEMA also declared a state of emergency on behalf of Governor Bill Lee.